Ah, did you do, everybody? Welcome, welcome, welcome. It's just me, Scotty McClure. Friday night, nothing gets past me, and I can't believe it's just about 3 hours until we're all together. Fantastic. Broadcasting live on Nation Radio 96.3. That is the big one. The one everyone's talking about. The one everyone is listening to. This is Friday night. As I say, nothing gets past me, and it's the day of the Royal Wedding. And what a fabulous, fabulous day it's been. I don't know if you managed to see the Royal Wedding, but it was a tremendous experience. As all these things are, we're witnessing history, of course, in the making. And although Princess Eugenie may be ninth in line to the throne, she's the Queen's granddaughter. And how fascinating was that? So I wish that young couple all the very, very best. You'll see, I introduced it live on Facebook Live just as the wedding was about to start. Of course, it was taking place in St. George's Chapel in Windsor. And you can see an early painting of St. George's Chapel behind me, set around 1841, I think this was painted, and you can actually see the choristers from the choir coming out there, some soldiers, and these places that you're seeing, you'll be seeing it in reverse, so swap it over so that the palace is actually on the other side. So there you are. I'll see if I can turn the camera around for you at some point so you can see how it actually should look. So that's something we can perhaps do and let you see what should be happening there. So there you are. That's St. George's Chapel at Windsor Castle behind me. You can see the tower of the castle, and this was painted in the 1840s. So I thought you'd all like to see that. You can see some soldiers there as well in the painting. Excellent stuff. The wedding was fantastic, John Houston. I'm glad you enjoyed it. Everybody seemed to enjoy it. And I spoke on behalf of the people of Scotland. So there we are. Tremendous stuff. And sent congratulations to that lovely young couple on the occasion of their marriage. So tremendous stuff. A wonderful bit of history there. And of course, there have been royal weddings at St. George's Chapel stretching back to the 1300s, the early 1300s, and St. George's Chapel is the home of the Order of the Garter, whose motto is On y suit que mal y pense. On y suit que mal y pense. French there, evil to them that do evil. So that's that. Evil does to them that do. Fantastic stuff. On y soit qui mal y pense. So shame upon those who are evil. And that's the Order of the Garter, the KG, a Knight of the Garter. The houses that you can see to that side there, if I just pan round a little bit, are for the Military Knights of Windsor, which are retired army officers. And these were built as almshouses. They're very, very nice houses. And the Military Knights of Windsor pray for the sovereign every day and, of course, turn out for state occasions in very colourful scarlet uniforms. So there's a little bit of history for you. Fantastic stuff. St. George's Chapel, Windsor, going back a fair bit. And in Scotland, we have the Knight of the Thistle. So there you are, of which there are 16 members, the Knights of the Thistle. John Reith was a Knight of the Thistle. John Reith, who started the BBC, he was a Knight of the Thistle, the Thistle Chapel in St. Giles in Scotland, our main cathedral, St. Giles in Scotland, and there's St. George's Chapel, Windsor, where the royal wedding was today. So I thought you'd all like to see that little bit of history brought to you courtesy of Scotty McClure, of course. We like to do that for you. All right, so Scotty, this is Jerry McGurk. Dinky-doo, Jerry. Lovely to have you with us. And of course, I'll be popping up live later, guys, on Nation Radio. Nation Radio 96.3 FM in central Scotland. It's a massive, massive radio station. Scotland's newest radio station. And it really is a belter, a fantastic radio station. Put it on now, 96.3 FM. Tune in. The music is quite outstanding. And on a Friday, Saturday and Sunday night, you've got me, Scotty McClure, popping up live just for 2 hours between 10 o'clock sharp and midnight. And it's a talk show. So you can call in 0141-811-0475. 0141-811-0475. So feel free to call in and have a chit chat with me, Scotty McClure, live on the radio just for you, saying dinky doo. How amazing is that? How fantastic has that been? And of course, there are wedding. St. George's Chapel, Windsor Castle. There it is for you. A lovely bit of history where there have been many, many royal weddings and perhaps less pleasurable occasions, many royal funerals as well. That's where the royal vault is, where the kings are. And the Queen's father, King George VI, who died in 1952, he wasn't officially buried until 1969. And there's a little chapel there dedicated to King George VI. And now his wife, Queen Elizabeth, the Queen Mother, lies beside him in the little chapel in St. George's Chapel. And the royal vault is there as well. A very, very historic building. And you can actually go and see it. It's a stunning, stunning building. I've been involved with St. George's Chapel since I was a youngster, since I could toddle, was just taken with the awe of the whole place. It's very beautiful. So feel free to go and see it. J. Jonathan Scott Donegan is watching Dinky Doo. Lovely to have you with us. You're all watching Scotty McClure, the one-stop broadcaster, first lord of the internet. Now, a lot of you will be going on holiday for the weekend, but you should be able to get Nation Radio. So feel free to do that. Fantastic stuff. Come and join us on Nation Radio at 10 o'clock sharp tonight, and I'll see you all then. Until then, this is Scotty McClure, the one-stop broadcaster and the first lord of the internet, saying dinky-doo to every single one of you. See you later, loves. Woo!